She's what local basketball stands for, a star on the rise. But Elmira's Kiara Fisher has endured more than most her age. Fisher now plays for something that stands for so much more than the game, her father.
You know, I love everything about it. It's my passion.
They say love conquers all. Elmira's Kiara Fisher loves the game, and it's not how she plays, but what she plays for. Bonding. Living.
He always had something to say after the game, like he always had words of encouragement.
Last year, her dad, Delmar, suffered complications from diabetes. Tragically, he died right before Elmira's state tournament game. He was just 41.
You just feel really lost at first. I couldn't really wrap my head around the fact that he was gone, but
just hours after her father's funeral, Kiara went all out.
She was, you know, obviously physically and emotionally and mentally drained that day, and for her to come out and play the way that she played with so much heart, it was just amazing.
You literally walk from her father's funeral into layup lines and play against a team like Ossining. The way she played, I mean, that just shows, you know, she's a really special kid.
Although Elmira lost, Kiara scored 25 points and had 10 assists, giving everything she had, all for Dad.
I felt him with me that day, because I don't think I would have been able to make it through the game if he wasn't there.
After a standout sophomore season, one that saw Kiara already score 1,000 career points, Fisher's college stock is rising.
But it's really her work ethic on a daily basis, year-round, turned herself into one of the best players her age, her grade in the country.
With her dad now gone, Kiara does one thing before each game, to honor him, to love him forever.
Every time my dad saw me, he used to give me a kiss on my cheek or my forehead. Taking his picture and kissing it is like the same difference.
Now, Fisher relies on her team for support, including one special night, remembering Delmar.
I mean, she has so many great people in her life. And, you know, that night dedicated to Delmar with the diabetes just showed that, and her teammates' support. It's just incredible to see.
And what we'll see. Kiara's love will conquer all.
You just gotta keep your faith and trust God. My dad will just have an everlasting impact on my life.
All right, guys, I just want to say thank you to everyone involved. And Kiara's on her way, already a lot of major offers from a lot of major colleges at the Division I level. And that's for Delmar, and that's for Kiara and the family.